We have a 2016 domain controller running in VMware Workstation, and what we'd like to do is to import a bunch of Active Directory objects from the CSV file you see on the left side of the screen. So we want to take our CSV file and import those objects. Let's go ahead and right-click on it and choose Copy, and then we'll just right-click and choose Paste. Now, you have to have VMware tools installed in order for that to work, so if you haven't installed them, just go to Player, and then Manage, and then Install VMware Tools, and you'll have a pop-up that helps you install it. All right, so what we want to do now is we want to move this particular file into the root of our C drive, so our command will work. You can do it from the desktop, but it ends up making the command much longer because the path is much longer when you do that. So we're going to the root of our C drive. We're going to move our file right there. And now it's in the root of our C drive. So let's go ahead and go to a command prompt. So we'll right click on our start button and choose command prompt admin. And we'll make this bigger so we can all see it much more easily. Now we're going to type in some commands to get this to import. So first off, we're going to do a cd space backslash to get us back to the root of the C drive. Let's go ahead and minimize this, and we're going to open up Server Manager and then Active Directory Users and Computers. So you can see Active Directory is running just fine. There's widget llc.internal. Make sure that's spelled right or this import will not work correctly based on the way we created the CSV file. And you don't see very many objects here. There's just the default objects. Let's go ahead and minimize that and go back to our command prompt. So now we're going to type in CSVDE, which is the command we use in order to import. And we'll do dash I, dash K, dash F, C colon backslash, and the name of our file, allgood.csv. Now, if I spelled everything right, did it all right, then you're going to see this import, and we'll see a bunch of objects come in. Hit Enter, and it looks good. 119 entries modified successfully. Let's go ahead and minimize that, and we'll go back to Active Directory, Users, and Computers. Now, watch what happens when I hit the F5 refresh key. There we go. All those new objects are in place. So one thing to keep in mind is you see all these different objects, they all have an arrow pointing down, which means that they are disabled. So in an upcoming video, I'll show you how to enable these various different objects. So that is how we import a CSV file using the CSVDE command in Windows Server 2016.